Prime Minister, special operatives bearing tattoos of True Believer to signify their loyalty to General Karam have been committing suicide one by one here in Japan. And moments ago, his oldest son, Colonel Kagale, killed himself too. In light of these events, do you still insist that there's no need to interrogate the General?
Some reports state that Colonel Kagale's death was the result of a botched arrest attempt. Let's assume for a moment that indiscriminate terrorist acts are being planned as we speak by Soak Republic holdouts. I find it difficult to believe that General Karam could be involved while under house arrest. My enactment of the refugee naturalization policy met with opposition. Please do your utmost to avoid fueling the actions of the opposing faction. It was my impression that such work fell under the purview of public security.
Understood, Prime Minister.
Ishikawa.
Send me the files from Kagale's debriefing.
Coming right up.
We're moving out.
Is that wise, sir? I don't believe she gave you authorization for this.
If no one finds out that I'm the person who opened up Pandora's box, then I didn't break my word to the Prime Minister.